Surveillance video showing a moment attacks an Asian woman in New York City. This outside a restaurant in Chinatown. Police say the suspect walked up unprovoked and hit the woman in the face and started yelling. Police arrested him at the scene. Charges are pending. The victim treated at the hospital, but she's expected to be okay.